Clarnetter. I come from Paris, from the school called Modart. I used to work with fashion designer many years before to come here, and I used to be a lecturer in Modart before. And here I am there as a program leader in the CCA. Facilities are good because we have our own fashion design studio. We have a lot of industrial sewing machines, so it's the first step for students to learn how to sew with the best machines, I think so. And we also have a library, and old school is really connected with industry also.
My name is Claudia Alvarez, and I'm the program leader for the Master in Fashion, Retail and Luxury Management here at London College of Contemporary Arts in London. Benefits of studying here at LCCA, there are quite a lot. So first of all, I have to mention we have very small classrooms. Well, very small, but in between 8 to 17 students in one class. Interesting is that they come all from a very different and international background, which makes the class environment discussions really, really interesting. And engaging.
My name is Mark Shaw. I'm the program leader for the Foundation Art Design course. The location is fantastic because we're centrally located, and that affords access to some of the world's best museums and galleries.
The thing is that LCCA is in Holborn, so it's quite central, and we are not far away from Covent Garden and all the spaces, which are really good for students to go when they need to buy anything, and also for inspiration. It's a good place to be.
We're in the center of a really historical city, one of the centers of Europe, and you can easily go into all the best shops or best museums in Europe.
My name is Celia Manninen, and I'm a program leader of fashion at London College of Contemporary Arts. London's one of the fashion capitals of the world, and a lot of cultures come together in London. There's a lot of inspiration, influences, and opportunities to see exciting exhibitions and events and things like that. So it really is one of the best cities to study fashion.
The foundation course is designed to cover a range of art and design related subjects, and it's structured around projects, and the emphasis is on exploratory experimentation, which is what is required for further progression to undergraduate study. So the usual subjects, drawing, painting, three-dimensional work, the projects are very open, so that enables students to bring their own individual interests to the project.
I'm an architect and interior designer based in Barcelona, and I'm specialized in restoration and retail. And the main benefits of studying here is we are really focused on what are the needs of the market. So we really focus on a real job. So the students, when they go out from the LCCA, they are prepared for a real job.